Hello everybody, Bill here from QA1, and I'm going to give you a couple of quick tips if you're looking to purchase a set of coilovers for your C5 or C6 Corvette. Now, we offer two different kits for these cars. Both of them are direct bolt-in. The rear bolts in with a T-bar and a clevis on the bottom. The front bolts in with this swivel mount up top and a T-bar on the bottom. Those are just like the stock parts, so these bolt directly in place of your original shocks and are intended to replace your original shock and spring, not work in conjunction with them. Both of them will lower your car 1 to 2 inches off of a base model, or half an inch to an inch and a half if you've got a Z06. Reason for that is the Z06s, they just sit a little bit lower from the factory, so that just takes up a little bit of that initial adjustment range. Why would you choose the mod kit over the Promastar kit? The mod kit gives you the most adjustability that we offer. You've got compression and rebound adjustment, as well as high and low speed for each direction of the shock. The Promastar is a compression and rebound adjustment as well, but you don't have control over the high and low speed. What that means is, if you're competitively driving, i.e. you're competing in autocross, you're doing time attack events, or you just want the best that you can get on the car, the mod setup is going to give you the most adjustability to get it tuned in for your tire specs, your driving style, and just the way you want the car. The Promastar set is going to give you great adjustability for the street. It's going to be a high performance set of shocks and springs that are still going to allow you to go and do your autocross and your time attack and your spirited driving. You just don't have quite as much adjustability in this one to get it finely tuned in like you can with the mods. Hopefully that answered a couple of your questions. Thanks for watching.